That's a lot of cat equipment. Looks like they set up camp.
Heavy fire! Watch yourselves!
Shit, shit, shit!
Tell the Archon he's next.
I think that's the last of them, for now.
Mushrooms. Really big ones.
Pretty dark in here. Too dark.
What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability, 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara.
There is nothing in the Angaran records that hints at their origin.
Where they come from doesn't change who the Angara are now. They're still the same people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
They made life. What if the Archon could use Meridian to destroy life?
Helios is home. For the Angara and for us. Together we can stop the Archon from destroying it. We'd better get to those controls.
If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
How to spread the news to his people.
Got that door open.
Another relic box. They're everywhere.
It's healthy. What if this is another designed life form like the Angara?
That's a lot of not quite Angara.
Oh, it's like a creepy dollhouse.
close in on the Angara. That's gotta be why the Ket are here.
It's working. The whole city's coming back to life. They were hiding a lab down there. Or were they hiding it?
This was what it was like before everything got messed up.
One tower done. We'll need the other one to access the command hub. What is all this?
This organism appears to be held in stasis, Pathfinder. What data I can't find refers to a plant as a prototype, a blueprint.
Genetic experimentation.
Thank you.
in it for the Ked if we activate Meridian.
The Archon's forces have been here for years, and they're nowhere close to being able to understand Remnant tech.
No wonder the Archon... Someone remember the way we're going.
Once we get everything turned on, this place will be blinding.
One tower left.
Pathfinder, I am quickly building a workable database of the Remnant language. We have not encountered instances of it in such abundance before.
Watch out! Bridge is down!
Pathfinder, it appears the energy waves from these craters contributed to the scourge throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the scourge to erupt all across the cluster?
Yes, Pathfinder.
Huh, so the Remnant builders messed up somehow.
Or it was deployed against them. get these readings.
Done.
I see. Pathfinder, the Remnant language bears striking similarity to Angaran.
That makes a lot of sense, actually. Wow, I think that's fried. Will it even work?
Don't look at me.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing. Looks like part of some kind of pattern. Let's see about rerouting the power past all the damage. Damn it!
Incoming hostile.
Well, not that. Got to make sure the pattern's right.
more of that.
So far, so good. Excellent. That's it?
The primary console should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
Looks like those repairs worked better than expected.
Restoring systems has reactivated something else nearby, Pathfinder.
Yeah, but what?